this is a very easy way of communication. So if the country wants to have a safe, secure, and reliable way of communicating, this will be the technology to go with. Next slide. You can use it for all sorts of ways, for propaganda, updates, and emergencies. You can, and as of now, there have not been cases of interference, so this is the most secure way of communication. And as of now, our country does not sell the license for this product, we only sell the actual technology. And if you want to contact us, here's contact information.